and weather conditions forced search and rescue crews to suspend efforts to find a missing man and his 5-year-old son. Crews returned to the Neuse River in Goldsboro around 8 o'clock this morning. The father and son have been missing since Wednesday. Several agencies returned to help with the search, including paramedics and multiple fire departments. 911 calls revealed the boy slipped off a boating dock and that his father jumped in to save him. Both disappeared.